I never knew that completing a building was more expensive than building a building. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I never knew that completing a building was more expensive than building a building. Alhamdulillah, we came around here, we did dawah, we have a lot of people take shahada, and we have new Muslims. We thought of creating an opportunity so that you, those who view us, can also earn some rewards. One of the things we thought was also raising a mosque for the people in these communities. One of it is this. So right now we are at the level of the window frames, putting windows and roofing the entire thing. We are not thinking of doing ceiling or tiling up the place. No. We are just thinking of doing just a basic mosque. So we are really handicapped. We are really handicapped that we need your support to complete this. This is the house of Almighty Allah. This is really important to establish not just Salah, Islam, in a community where they've not been Muslims for centuries, where they've never been Muslims before. And you are one of the people who will make this count. But I know, if we had looked at how tougher it was, we wouldn't have started anyways. But Alhamdulillah, since we've gotten here, that means that we've made a lot of progress. And with you and I, our support, we can make this work. We can make this a reality. So let's not get discouraged. Let's continue to support this cause to raise and complete this entire building. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.